Welcome to the Geeky and Paul Fun Show. Logan's excited. His TMNT box is here. Not sure we're going to keep doing it. We'll see.
Yeah.
The last one was okay, at least for me. For him, he liked it a lot.
Yeah.
Let's hope we get a t-shirt this time, because it's like $9.99.
Yeah.
I like the boxes. I wish they made them more like a pizza box, but they're still kind of cool. Last time we didn't get a shirt, which I kind of was bummed about, because a lot of these boxes you get t-shirts. But what Logan likes is it's all his. Yeah. My boxes are, you know, some stuff he keeps, some stuff I keep. This is basically all his, unless maybe there's something cool. Raphael, can I have it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, go ahead and open it. See what you got.
Oh,
wow. What? You got a Shredder Pop?
Whoa.
What's that? Can I read it first? Hold on. Hold on. So, this is already a $9.99 value, so that's probably really, it is actually really good. We got a pop that's about 10 bucks, and these are probably about 3 or 4 bucks. It is keychains and 3D puzzle cards.
I'm gonna
so here, go ahead and open it, see what you got.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm just trying to help you a little bit, because I know you're gonna have a tough time. Alright, go ahead.
Okay.
If it's red, can I have it?
Yep. The rat.
It's the rat?
Yeah.
Splinter?
Yeah.
And what do you call him?
Spinkle?
You call him their daddy.
Daddy.
You say their daddy.
Daddy.
Look at it. You get a piece of a puzzle. See, so you got to collect them all and you put it together. And then they gave us a TMNT box. It's their own thing they made, but you get to cut it and put it together. Kind of like a Roblox, Minecraft, and we can cut that and put it together, and it gets a little pizza box.
Yeah.
That looks really hard.
The body.
That looks really hard to cut. Maybe Mama can help you cut it, because I suck at cutting. And last thing you got in there is a necklace.
Yeah.
You want to bling it out? Do you want to wear it?
Yeah. Let me go.
You're cool?
Yeah.
That's how it works? So, this is definitely... Definitely worth the value. Man. Like I said, the pop alone costs about what you're paying for the box. Will you be my girlfriend?
No.
Well, too bad, because you're mine. There you go. So that was the box. Pretty good. Pretty cool. Look, Dad's been trying to get, like, all the symbiotes, and I always get all the symbiotes, but I totally forgot about this one. And then Jack, who has been on here a few times with toy reviews, he actually found me in the package, so I got that, but now we have one to play with. Look at that.
Buddy!
Superior Venom.
No?
Yeah, so his name is Superior Venom. Mm-hmm. We got ourselves another symbiote to add to our collection that Dad totally forgot about was a symbiote. Superior Venom. And then we got Rhino's arm.
Yep.
Because the guy I made the trade with, he also threw in the arm that comes with him. So we'll hopefully build Rhino.
Daddy.
No, even though Juggernaut's been getting a ton of love lately. You've been playing with him a lot and taking his legs off. Like, all the time. Oh! Logan wanted to show that he has Juggernaut's legs. He keeps taking them apart. All right, so that is it for us.
No.
Why no?
No.
Why no?
We're playing.
We're gonna go play Roblox.
Oh.
Oh. So, bye.